1025 North Fairfax in room 218. Patient goes to Cedars ER.